To measure tibial torsion in sitting, two lines are observed from above, one line on the knee axis and one line on the ankle axis. The angle measures the amount of torsion present.